It may look easy, but this soccer essential is no chip shot. This is how to chip the ball. The chip is a versatile asset to have in your arsenal. Done well, it can be the perfect way to lob the ball over a defender or goalie. The keys are where you strike the ball to give it backspin and limiting your follow-through. You start by landing your plant foot to the side of the ball. Then bend your kicking leg sharply and snap it down with the toes wedged under the ball. And with as little follow-through as possible, like that. Let us slow that down for you. There's the plant, snap the leg down, strike under the ball, and just like that, it's up, up, and away.